It's burned. Is it? The champagne was obviously frozen in the bottle at some point. If the champagne is too burned for your taste, Miss Devereux, don't drink it. The caviar, I trust, is not burned. I really wouldn't know. This is Osotrova, and I prefer Petrosian Beluga.